Stand By Me by Benny King. Let's see. This one is also in the key of G. This one goes G. So you can see it's a little bit different, same construction, but the order is a little different. It's still G, E minor, C, D, but you stay on G and E minor longer. G, E minor, C, D, G. It starts all over, so you stay on G again. Okay, so same idea.